Back to the breaking news. Part of a major interstate in the Birmingham metro slowly getting back to normal after a major crash.
LDOT says 459 North was closed near exit 19. That's Highway 280. And of course, leading to major backups, which you're checking out here at this time. It does appear that the accident is being cleared, so you see that traffic is flowing once again. We will keep you updated with this accident in this area throughout our broadcasts.